Hello children, good morning. Today you are going to learn your first chapter, India, Our Nation. Do you know that India is a beautiful country with great diversity? It is situated in world's largest continent, Asia. It is the seventh largest country area-wise. To know about country, we should know about physical features. The physical features include area, size, boundaries, and various landforms like mountains, plains, deserts, and plateaus. Let us know more about the physical features of India. India measures 3,214 kilometers from north to south and 2,993 kilometers from east to west. The southern part of India is called peninsula because it is surrounded by water on three sides. That is the Indian Ocean in the south, Bay of Bengal in the southeast, and Arabian Sea in the southwest. The northern part of India is protected by high mountain ranges. India shares its border with many different countries. Pakistan in the west, Nepal, Bhutan, and Republic of China in the northeast, and Myanmar and Bangladesh in the east. Sri Lanka, Maldives, and Indonesia are our neighbors in the Indian Ocean.